Hello, this is Hiroshi Amazoe. In this video, I will introduce my trip in Aso. Aso is a rural Japanese town located in Kumamoto Prefecture, Kyushu, Japan. There are no big buildings in this town. There are just farms, forests, mountains, and rivers. So it is a very peaceful countryside town. But there is one thing that has a big presence in this city. That is Mount Aso. Mount Aso is a huge active volcano. It has been selected as one of the top four most dangerous volcanoes in the world. And now I came to the observation point of Mount Aso. There are almost no trees around the summit of Mount Aso. This is because this area is regularly burned and turned into a meadow for grazing. And that is the volcanic crater of Mount Aso. Aso is a very active volcano and eruptions occur often. It erupted this October too, and it is expected to erupt again very soon. I will try to get closer to the volcanic crater. In this video, I'm going to try to get as close to the volcano as I am permitted to reach. As I mentioned earlier, Mount Aso is the fourth most dangerous volcano in the world. It erupted last month too, but fortunately it was a small eruption considering the energy this volcano has. That small level of eruption is the case for most of the eruptions that occur at this volcano. But on rare occasions, this volcano erupts in a terrible way. Every few tens of thousands of years, this volcano erupts in a tremendously big scale. When this happens, the central part of Kyushu will be covered with pyroclastic flows, and it is said that 7 million people will die immediately. And the whole of Japan will be covered with a huge amount of volcanic ash, making it extremely difficult for plants, animals, and people to live. Such a level of eruption is called Hakyoku Funka in Japanese and a super volcano in English. When such an eruption occurs, it may lead to global scale environmental transformation and the mass extinction of plants and animals and possibly humans too. So this volcano has a biblical energy that could be described in mythology or the Bible. Based on past patterns, it's likely to happen again in a few tens of thousands of years. And not only this volcano, but there are many dangerous places in the world. We don't know exactly when major earthquakes, tsunamis, eruptions, or wars will occur. So looking at this volcano, I felt that we are living in a world that is like a temporary illusion that can be lost in an instant. And in the next video, I will be traveling to Kumamoto and Kagoshima. These two cities are relatively large cities in Kyushu. Kumamoto was hit by a major earthquake 5 years ago and the city was badly damaged. And Kumamoto Castle, one of the symbols of the city, was also badly damaged.However, it was reconstructed in this year. I will show you the place in the next video. And Kagoshima has had a long history of foreign interaction. And in 1559, the Spanish missionary Francis Xavier arrived. He was one of the founding members of the Jesuits, and it is said that he was the first person to bring Christianity to Japan. So in the next video, I will show you these cities. Please look forward to it, and I will be posting many more videos other than travel videos as well. If you are interested, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. See you.